Morning, guys. Thanks. I don't have many hands now. So feel me. Right, we are off to Magic Kingdom. We have a fast pass to Space Mountain that actually starts 10 to 9, but.
But it got an hour to take it, so we're doing that.
Yeah.
Haven't got lunch yet.
No. Oh, we've steamed up.
It's steamy.
We're steamed up.
I'm steaming.
So better. We have breakfast at Be Our Guest.
At what time?
At 9:50. And then we have fast passes for Tomorrowland Speedway, which Chris is going to drive. It sounds so weird that we've got a fast pass for it, but we love it. We had fun doing Autopia in Paris, so. We got it, just in case. If we don't like it, then... Ah, well, let's do it again.
One thing more off our list.
And then we have a fast pass of Big Thunder. I want to catch the Move It, Shake It, Something parade today. So, yeah, that's basically our day. Then I think we're going to try to come back here for a bit. Unless we don't feel necessary. As we don't have dinner reservations till 4:20. Harriet was worried she would not get her Tangled photo the other day, so in case our dinner reservation at 6:40 ran straight into Happily Ever After. So Chris was like, yeah, we can eat at 4:20, because obviously he was planning to propose to me at the Tangled area. So it's doing what was best to get the Tangled photo as well. But yeah, I'm going to go now, because we're going to go get coffee and then head off. So we just did Space Mountain.
Still not a massive fan.
No.
It's better in the light, I think.
It is better in the light, not gonna lie to you. But we still just... Nah. So we're gonna actually change it for my birthday and do something else instead, aren't we?
Like even Buzz Lightyear Space Laser Blast or whatever.
That's already on my birthday, I think.
Perfect.
Which I still think is a bit rubbish, but hey.
Laser blast.
It hurts your hand.
It's not as good as Paris one again.
No. But I still like it.
Yeah.
Right, so yeah. We're heading over to Beast's Castle. We're just walking past the Little Mermaid now. And then, yeah. Should be good. We're going to be about 5 minutes late, I think. But that should be fine. Hopefully.
I just eat it straight away.
Why? Oh. This is the feast at La Gaston, pastries as well, and Chris says it's a bit cold. I'm happy. But hey, a quick service meal.
That's the top pedal to press.
Where are we off to?
Who knows? We're just going for a little drive.
Oh.
Because why not? We're in open top today.
Behind a really slow child.
I don't blame him, he's not passed his test yet. Oh, did you hear that roar? Ready?
Unless a spotted Harriet return.
Come on, let's go to Main Street.
I
was like trying to roll up my sleeves. The only I'm like to make it a bit more less sweaty.
Sorry?
I was rolling up my sleeves to try and make it be less sweaty.
That's a good bit for the vlog.
Guys.
The sweat is real.
The sweat is real on this place, honestly. Good, we're gonna go meet Robin Hood and Little John, hopefully. It says they're on the map at
at 11:30, so we got 15 minutes. And I think this is part of the Long Lost Friends thing they do, which is cool.
What's that?
Basically, it means that for the ghost whispers.
Pardon, I can't.
I should say future.
I see.
All the old characters from like our generation all come out, like the ones that don't have, like, aren't really popular to have their own meet and greet spot at the moment. So,
ooh, I can see a bit.
Okay. Oh my gosh, that's hard.
It's nice, isn't it?
That's freaking great. Yeah. Also, really good cut through. You just walk past, go through Tomorrowland Terrace instead of walking up all the way around. It's great. Literally cut out a whole corner of that.
And they have a pudding party.
Yeah, this is where the happily ever after dessert party is.
I think it should be called a pudding party, but...
Pudding party. I think pudding's very British.
It is.
Pudding party.
But it's a good word.
Pudding.
Do you want a bit of pudding?
Pudding party. That's where...
So in sync.
That crowd was so
fascinated by us vlogging. OMG.
The time of the year. All our friends invited, so we'll start here. Oh, we're gonna have a party! Gorge, I hope my dancing isn't too rusty.
This is one of our faves. We're not going in.
Hello. Oh, we're on the magic carpets of Aladdin.
I'm feeling very, very...
Peach
trophy.
Yeah. We did pirates though, didn't we?
We did.
And then I think after this we're like
gonna get some water.
Yeah.
Possibly go to Gaston.
Yeah, I thought you meant after dinner we go to Gaston's.
Oh, can do.
That's why I was saying after dinner we can go hang out with Polynesian. Get a couple of drinks.
Yeah,
we're gonna go get dinner. Dinner's at 4:20, then we might head over to Polynesian for a couple hours before come back into the park. Yeah.
When's our fast pass this day?
6 something to Buzz Lightyear, so we have to decide whether to do it or go to Polynesian.
We'll see.
But we're going to... put me high, please. Okay. That camel is going to get us wet.
I deliberately kept us low for it. Is he gonna spray this time, Greg?
I don't know, but the breeze up here is a beautiful.
Oh,
there we go!
No, we missed it.
Oh, we could go to the tiki room actually.
What's that? Yeah, come on.
Hey!
Hey, oh. Oh, that was nice. Up we go. That's us out of control now. Everyone's coming up for a big drop.
Are you not in control?
No, no.
Oh.
Everyone comes up and then we all suddenly go down. 3, 2, 1. There we go.
thought we were going to...
I thought we were going to be stuck.
I'm gonna, not going to lie to you, the breeze up here is lovely.
Oh, a bit jiggly.
See you in a bit. In the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 room, all the birds sing the word and the flowers groom. In the tiki 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 room, I sing so beautiful, I should sing so long. See? We just went into the enchanted tiki room.
Mostly just to get out the sun.
I think Chris is scarred for life.
I'm just really confused.
Oh, it was funny. His face was just absolutely priceless. Oh.
I think I have heat stroke.
That was weird.
I think I was hallucinating this whole time.
We're going to go get some din-dins now. It's almost 4 o'clock. No, 4 o'clock. But yeah, like I said earlier, we moved it. Because Chris was like, yeah, let's move it. Because just in case we didn't get our Tangled photo, he didn't get to do what he wanted to do. Bless him.
And now we have to eat mid-afternoon.
It's fine though, because we'll probably be okay with just a snack, won't we?
Yeah.
A snack. Later, we can get like a Mickey pretzel or some fireworks or something.
Ooh, make popcorn.
Or some popcorn. But yeah, a scoop of popcorn as a snack credit.
Yeah.
Ooh. So yeah, we're going to go to Tony's now, which is at the front of the park. So we've now got Exit Adventureland. Well, we actually haven't spent too much time in Adventureland, have we?
No.
It's in bits.
Okay.
This is my din-din. A massive pepperoni pizza. Chris has got Italian sausage. Spaghetti. He's creating a guide for fussy eaters. That's proper rain. Chris told me it wasn't raining today.
That's 0% chance.
So now I don't have a jacket.
You dry.
It's rain. Is it hot rain?
It's heavy rain.
Will it be hot?
It'll be heavy. It rained.
No, it's still raining.
Yeah.
Do you want to look at anthropology?
Yeah.
It's still raining.
It's so
crazy. We come to Disney Springs because we have like 4 hours to spare. So we changed our fast pass 7:45. So we just thought, let's go to Disney Springs and get our shopping done.
Use
we
that
have.
Time wisely.
Yeah. Then we have to get the bus back to the Contemporary.
Oh, you cannot smell that.
We're gonna get out of the bus. Disgusting. Bus back to the Contemporary, and then we're gonna.
Wander back to
Magic Kingdom. Now we're gonna go to Anthropology because homework. Don't know. Hey guys. So we
just get the life out of.
Went from Disney Springs to Contemporary and then walked basically.
It's not too far to be honest.
No, it isn't far at all. And I always beep when I go through the metal detectors and I don't know why. But
she swallowed metal as a child.
But as I did, I turned around for the guy to like do a routine scan me thing.
No, I'm going to the accent.
And he went,
"Please!"
And I jumped, I was already turning around for him too, but then he like scared me. So then he basically...
Harriet put her hands up, got to the floor, laid down.
But he basically was like chuckling like a lot to himself.
He was a friendly man.
He was a very friendly. The security down there are a lot nicer than they are up here.
Yeah.
I think it's because...
You're coming from a posh resort.
They don't realise you're coming from the bottom feed. I like our resort.
I like it too.
But we will try and stay somewhere higher up next time. Hi.
Hi. We're in the crowd for
Happily Ever After. Our last time.
Our last time seeing it. For now.
Back next year. literally booking it on the Sunday.
Well, we found it anyway.
We now have a wedding to save up for and a house to fix up and lots of other things to do. But the car still looks beautiful. Ooh, the castle. What have we done? So we did Buzz Lightyear's laser blast, or the equivalent.
Buzz Lightyear.
Yeah.
And then we went and stood in a shop for like 20 minutes whilst they tried to find this Monsters University spirit jersey.
Their stock system is
terrible.
Broken.
But we only got like 20 minutes to wait until happily ever after.
We've got a good spot somehow. And then we're home.
Bedtime.
Bedtime.